The Zenith Labour Party, ZLP, has called on some political parties to withdraw from the forthcoming governorship election in Anambra State due to irregularities and inconsistencies in their candidature. Through the publicity secretary of the party's campaign council, Afam Dozier of Formata, in a press conference held at the party's secretariat in Awka, he said the People's Democratic Party, PDP, All Progressives Congress, APC, and All Progressives Grand Alliance, APGA, mismanaged their nomination process, and it led to litigations, in-house fighting, and confusion in their various parties. He said the confusion trailing the authenticity of candidates of the mentioned political parties was capable of confusing Anambra electorates, and worried that those litigations could adversely affect the outcome of November 6 polls.
One party, we have one national chairman. We don't have two state chairmen. We have only one.
Plenty of court cases that we don't know where they will lead Anambra to. We don't want a situation. I always say, like in 2003, Ngige won election, and they were in court for 3 years plus, and it was really him. Anybody who cannot manage their internal politics should not be allowed to be part of what is happening. We don't know where these court cases will lead us to. We don't know when it will end. And it gets our people more confused.